to start this game. Third possession here. They haven't called a running play yet. Kaya flips it again, and that's Njoku, the big tight end, who's a tough matchup. But
he's game planning. He's looking at film. He's no longer that CEO type of head coach.
You flip it out in the flat. This is Herndon, the tight end, who gets a block and is spun down aggressively. Not a breath of wind in the stadium. Kaya on a slant. Complete. And that's the freshman, Amon Richards.
This year, he can't give away the inside. Make the
first and 15. Three receivers to the left for Kaya. They throw it, and the catch is made, but it's a loss. Hammer-yard loss, so it's second and 19. They got to get to the two for a first down. Kaya in traffic. Walton had it knocked away. They don't bring pressure. Kaya's well protected. Takes an end zone shot. Dangerous throw, and it's intercepted. McFadden came back and took it away for the freshman. A huge play for that Noel.
First half, he's been picked on at times this year. He's made some mental errors. A very gifted player, great position, gets his eyes turned around, and is able to make that interception. Nice
job. First Canes turnover, chance to add to this lead. The erase by McFadden, his fourth pick of the season. Walton again, gets around the edge. Walton in the clear. Flag comes down as Walton scoots toward the end zone. Still on his feet. Tremendous effort to reach the end zone. This may come back, though. On second and eight, Kaya delivers again. Excellent coverage. They're all over the top. A slant. Berrios can't make the catch, and now a couple. Canes. Kaya for the end zone. Coley, touchdown! Oh, by Kaya on fourth down. It's blocked! It's no good! The no. Blocked the PAT. Michael Badgley.
Watch the hold. Little bit of maybe affects the rhythm there, but no question.
It's
Marcus Walker gets his hand on it and knocks.